as we all know, Lisa and Mario are getting married. So today, I'm playing Wedding Planner. I'm going to take her through all the classic bridal things like trying on dresses, cakes, the works, the whole shebang. I'm really excited. London Bride Couture. Big dress. Bigger. The better.
That's nice.
That's unusual. Nice day
too. I'd like to look like a rainbow, you know, lots of colours on
it. Lots of colours.
Rainbow bright.
Yes. Yeah, really rainbows.
That's quite sweet though. We're trying the dresses. Our beloved Lisa is trying on a wedding dress for the very first time. It's quite emotional, you know. Wow! Lizzie, you look stunning!
It fits like
a glove.
Oh my.
You look beautiful, Lisa.
It's so slimming, isn't it?
You look beautiful. You really do.
You look pushy.
I know.
I'm gonna need the box. Need the box. Save
okay,
me.
Take the box and try on another dress. Wow. It's a lot of fabric. Beautiful. I think it's too dark though.
It has some pink roses on it, I think.
What, like this? You look like a beautiful princess, Lisa.
I'm princess.
Now it's time for you to get changed. Let's look at cakes, because cakes are yummy. Cakes
Ooh, are fun. That's the best bit of the day.
So what kind of dress do you think, having tried on two, a very traditional and then a very wild?
I think if you're going for something wild, you've got to really
go the whole hog.
Go the full way, not halfway. And that's why I said to Zezi, can you put some flowers on it and colours like the rainbow? Yeah. That would be perfect. Then. He's always hated me because I never
got a GOP. Ooh, smell that. Red romantic cake. I've never seen a red wedding cake before. Two little birds kissing. Cake to try. Wow. Get chopped around that. How exciting.
It's no rush. Take time.
Mm. So you want a mixture of all three? I'm not doing any of my house, are you, Lisa? Everything all at once. Guess where I'm taking you next?
Where?
The ultimate wedding shop. Let's go. Yeah. Here we go, Lisa. All your wedding dreams are about to come true. This is going to be the wedding of the century.
Yeah, the wedding of the century, the decade of the whatever.
Rice confetti helps the birds. Here you go. Now it's time for the trolley dash. Let's go. What do you want? What do you want?
Bubbles. Lovely. What
a lovely day. We've had it all. Cakes, dresses, the works. And from what I've seen, it's going to be wild. A wacky wedding. I better get an invite.